Shovel Knight, episode 5. And it is almost Father's Day. What in the calendar? Yes, this weekend is Father's Day. And my dad's birthday was this week. So happy birthday to my dad. And happy Father's Day to my dad again this week. But yeah, we're not here to talk about that. We're here to talk about our Lord and Savior, Shovel Knight, who is getting in a random encounter. Ooh, who's this? Reeves. North from Pridemore, west at the fork. Oh, brother, I must have passed it already. Well met, traveler. Oi! Maybe you can help me. I think I got lost. I was trying to. Wait a second. You're the knight with a shovel. Indeed, I am the knight with a shovel who has been menacing the village. I assure you, I have done no such. You're gonna use that shovel to bury innocent people. Your reign of terror ends here. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay. Have some. How do you like that? Oh. Yeah. Whoa. You got fire. Fire. Hi, kid. Ha! Sit still. Ha! Ha! Sit down. Nice landing. We got a lot of money. Do your worst, villain. Strike me down. I'm no villain. We're fighting a common enemy. We are? Why didn't you say so? Wow, I feel like a fool now. Think nothing of it, friend. Knights are strongest when they work together. Yeah, knight's code. First vow. Always help a person in need. Knock 'em down, Shovel Knight. Oh. Take that. That'll make our bard happy. And we win. What is... Oh, it's another random encounter. Okay. Oh god, it's one of the moving... It's Mario World 1, level 4. No, level... 4? 1, 2... Yeah. It was an optional one. Yeah. More money here. Jump! Nope. Crap. Dang it. Okay. Okay, cool. Stop. Aha. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. I'll take that, too. Lots of money. That was cool. Alright, let's go. Said we'd go to the armor outpost. Hi. Hello, Wallace. And we know of your quest. This is the armor outpost. The brave are holed up here deep in enemy territory. It's dangerous. Get equipped. Saved 3 maidens this morning. What did you do? Yeah. Hello, Lady Knight. Wow, you did in the Order of No Quarter already? How did you beat Spectre Knight? And you languish like lubbers while Treasure Knight sails under the waves in his dread iron whale. Treachery scares all the fish in the sea. Do us a favor and thrash it for me. Okay. Frogman? so grumpy, I'm just not in a good mood. I wish someone could cheer me up. Well, okay, I'll give it a shot. Why would they just leave the catapult unattended? Operator was out to launch. Oh, nope. Did not like that. Hello, lady. Hey. Hey, lady knight. Starting with arms. That way I can't lose my gold in the field. Okay. Hi, lady. Very sweet. King knight, he's so regal, such a refined fashion. But honestly, I'd rather be your queen. Oh. Mr. Hat. Ah, hats, my greatest passion. More than a crisp snap of the well-tailored brim. Peacock lady? Oh, peacock gent, sorry. My vast riches, I could buy this whole store, but I forgot my wallet. Oh, upstanding knight, could you part with a paltry 1,000 gold, no?
Sure.
Wow, thanks, I can't believe that worked. Ah, you little bastard, never trust a peacock. I buy only the best, and for my latest purchase, unfortunately, I'm only 1,000 gold short. Really? Two of them? There's two of them?! Fine. Excelsior! Now that I have my purchase, I shall take my leave. Hopefully that comes out helpful later. Oh, such a charming beret. If only I had the means to afford it. Sure. Hooray! This is just what I needed. Thank you, hero. Hat. Hey, we got a trophy too. A precious hat. That's a lovely helmet. So lovely, so lovely. I must inquire, sir, about your curious collection. Travel the land far and wide, and I do. Searching, learning, teaching, collecting. All shapes, all sizes, hats! Each one I wear grants me new power, and your hat looks powerful indeed. Intriguing, but I am rather attached to my helmet. Yes, yes, about that. What? 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 That's not cool. Ow! Oh, do not approve of this, Mr. Hat. No! Oh, I will get that back. Oh, Mr. Hat. You have made an enemy that you do not understand. Is that gonna cost me 3 grand every time I go in? No. Okay, yes, yes, yes. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. So bad. Ow. Oh, it's 1-1, Mr. Hat. Oh! Damn it! I didn't know there was gonna be a boss fight for buying his hats. Jerk! Oh, you are dead. You are the most dead Mr. Hat ever. Uh-huh. missed me. Hutch, hutch. Better than me with your hats, your Nazi army helmets, and your stupid saber. Ow! I just want my money back! Yeah. Ha! Ha-ha! So fancy. Nope, not doing it. Ow. Yeah. And miss me. You missed me. Ha! Is mine, and I will take your hat. You are now Mr. No Hat. I know not what came over me. My hunger for that hat took control. Your beautiful hat. It's a helmet. Righto, I knew that were it in good health for now. Weird. Right, well, off I go then. Bastard. That's it? All that? Oh, I see you up there! Color Knight, now there's a guy who knows how to treat his fans. Really close relation. Oh, hey. Oh, I'll get you. Hi, Shovelsmith. That's a nice shovel blade you have there, lad. But I can improve it. Unlock its true abilities. Ooh. Charge him. Hold your attack to unleash a powerful charge slash. Do up a whole pile in one mighty motion. Drop spark. Slash to spark the ground when you're at full health. Okay. It's a tiny instrument, but they only really come to life in a duet. Okay. Hello, Mr. Chicken? I do say, sir, why I haven't seen such a decadent airship since I sold mine. Ha! Yeah. Okay, so you're the shovel blade guy, and you, the armor. This be the aerial anvil. Need an armor upgrade? Need something forged? I'm your fella. Har har! This is what I have. Stalwart plate. Final guard. Drop half as much gold when you fall in battle. Sacrifice some protection for higher magic limit. Harvest magic limit to your foes. Dynamo. Now perform two consecutive shovel drops to unleash a powerful charge slash. Heavily plated. Keep your footing. Struck by enemies, but stopping may be a problem. Flash. Acrobatic uses. Okay. Yeah, let's do that. Forge my shovel. Cool. Housing wolf pull. Let's see. Is it one or? Okay. Hey, big spender. Master shoveler. Sweet. Okay. Yep. Well, now that we've spent all of that. Guy, let's go fight him, and that'll probably round out the episode. Whoa, that's I can't believe this. Trouble, friend? Have you lost your way? Bought the best gear, the sleekest armor, the strongest rope. Pardon, are you in need of help? Those stuck-up Order of No Quarter clowns have no idea what they're missing. Hey, you look like a knight. Shovel Knight, at your service. But I'm not in league with. So I heard that if you beat a knight, you get to take their title, right? Please, don't do something you'll regret. I don't want to... The Great Baz Knight! I like the sound of that. They'll have no choice but to accept me now. Come on, let's do this. Okay. Ah, there goes that. Okay. Ah, Baz. You're so tough. Oh, oh, whoa. What did you do? What did you do, Baz? Gotcha. I win. Now I am Shovel Knight Baz, or Baz Shovel Knight, or... Not even my best moves could faze you. Well fought. If you can accept defeat like a true knight, you'll always have your dignity. Now they'll never let me into the order. Never, ever, ever! I just walk away from him? Oh! Oh! His tears are money. Baz. Come on, dude. Control yourself. Alright. Guess that's all for that. Bye. Okay. Oh, we can phase now. Let's do this. We have this. So we go. Uh-huh. Look at all that money. Delicious money. And phase. Ah! That was not nice. Ha! No! Oh! Dang it. Good job, Matt. Okay, come on. One more shot. Okay. It's all good. Aha! Fill up our things. Hi. I want health. Okay, and health. Yes. Two. Thank you. Double. And we're gonna go here, go get the Bardist thing. Make some money out of that, and then we're gonna wrap it up. Look at him dance. Such a happy guy. Alright. And that wraps up episode 5 of Shovel Knight. We kind of had a couple of different fights here that I wasn't expecting, but next time... this. Not this quarter. Next time, we're going to go fight Treasure Knight right here. So, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you next week!